Well, it's February, and many people associate this with President's Day. Did you know that some insects live in colonies and have a leadership position as well? These are considered social insects. These insects have a queen, which regulates many day-to-day activities, including reproduction, colony placement, food gathering, and defense from predators. Do you wonder how many different types of insect species are considered social? Visit our website, Horne's Pest Control. Bugs tremble at the sound of our name.